color Helen, a child of society, both parents dead. Up until now, she had no police record. She committed a felony, so it is said. In her second month, she tells us the story, how she tried to abort, but without success. By drinking some ergot with pepper mixed in it, with the aid of a close friend, they both did their best. And she prayed and she prayed, but her prayers were not answered. Impressed in the mind that she must bear the child, she said on that day, while cleaning the stairway, feel a pain in her belly like a knife in her side. 12 hours later, half mad with her labor, as she lay on her thin sheets, numb from the cold, with half-frozen fingers, she delivered a boy child, and the birth of her child was the death of her soul. No doctor would heal her, no priest would confess her. As she lay in her bed, eyes fixed in a stare, and the cries of her child were stilled by her raving, racked by the pain as she pulled at her hair. And she couldn't remember just how long she lay there. Might have been hours, it seemed more like weeks. And she said that the child had long stopped its crying, for she beat it with her fists until it had ceased. Well, yesterday, Helen, she died in her prison cell, bringing to bear on the sin of us all. An unmarried mother, convicted of murder, her only possession was a badly worn shawl.